Was that growling? What the? Oh! Oh my goodness. The hardware store? Dude. What's happening, everybody? RP Gaming here, and we're back with Ranch Simulator. Episode 5, The Hunt. So in this episode, we're going to complete these two quests. We need 4 more predators. We'll get the meat because of the predators. So let's see if we can find 4 more. When this special episode, we're going to complete it. There's a wolf. Got him. All right. Oh, what's up? What's up? Uh-oh. Out of ammo. Fight or flee. Flee. Flee, flee, flee. Feet, don't fail me now. All right. Should be safe. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I've got to reload. How do I reload? Oh, there we go. Oh, my God. All right. Come on. Ouch. Aim. Miss. Miss. Come on. Oh, come on. Again. I'm empty. Come on. One more time. Take it easy. Breathe. Got him. Oh my God. That was a hard 3. Let's get the meat. Woo. All right, skin these guys up. Take their giblets. I swear my heart is like pounding. All right, good. Very good. Put that in there. Grab another one. All right, let's go find our 4th and 5th. But I think what we should do, these things right here, they're save points. They show a map. They're dotted everywhere on this map. Got a feeling, excuse me, got a feeling that you need to use them so you don't lose your progress by being killed. Let's find another one. Oh, got a bear right here. Did I hit him? Oh, yeah. 3. 4. 4 shots from the pistol. Get this guy's giblets. All right. Bear gives you 4. Very good. All right. There's another one right here. Get the gun. All right. All right. Menu, menu. No, what? 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 Ow, ow, ow. Please, no. No. Oh, my God. Are you kidding? Cut. Take 2. Well, I did save before taking on another bear, once we had 4. It's a save point right here by the hardware store. And we're behind the hardware store. And we're going to see if another bear's up here now that we've reloaded. Anything? Oh, shit, there he is. Get over here. Come on. All right, turn. Oh my God, this thing is so tight. Where is he? Where are you? There he is. Right, there he is. All right, gonna get you this time. Gonna be prepared. Not gonna catch me with my pants down. All right, get your gun. How's the ammo? All right, load it up. 4 shots. Come on, buddy. 1, 2, Three. Four. Oh, all right, that completes it. We have completed shooting predators. And skinning the predators completes hunt. So let's get this guy skinned up. Collect his giblets. One, two, three, four. Use the E button, or in my case, my side left mouse button. All right, let's get this stuff to the hunter. Collect our reward. Now, this was for a rifle. So this was the main reason for doing this quest. Want to get a rifle, and I'm hoping the rifle will take a bear in at minimum two. Right? That should be how it works. Pistol does four to take him down. And should take only two with a rifle. So let's go collect our reward. Very anxious. Get on up here. All right. Park. Get out. And mosey on in. Mr. Hunter completed the quest. I killed the predators. Can I have the hunting rifle? Thank you. All right, so that goes right into our inventory. So if we hit our tab, there it is. Nice rifle. Excellent. Okay, so that's how you get the rifle in the game. Got to come up here to the hunter, complete his quest, and he'll reward you with a nice rifle. Boy, I sure hope this thing takes him down in two. Load her up. Well, that was fun. I made it painless for you guys. Really had to look around for all those kills. Let's give them the meat. They want to bore you guys with, like, endless driving, looking for the targets. So how do we give them the meat? Do I just hold this? Nope. I just accepted that quest again. All right. No big deal. Take care of that. It's an easy quest anyway. If that's a repeatable quest, you could just farm that at 200 a pop. Anyway, let's put the meat down. I think that's what it says. Put it in the hut. So that constitutes it being down, and it works. I brought you the meat. Thank you very much. All right, both quests are done. And I will be doing a second go-around for find and catch the rabbit. And I've already done it, so I know where it is. If you watched the last video, you know where it is. All right, let's put our cooler away. I just had to check the meat in there. Take a look at it. All right, very happy. So that's it, we completed it. Job well done. Anyway, folks, thanks so much for hanging out with me. And I do appreciate your support. So if you like the video, just give it a like. Gonna help this little YouTube channel out. And we'll see you in the next episode. Gonna build that barn. Ta-ta and bye-bye.